used this phrase just to look upon his face. So who am I to even speak his name? Yet he is worthy of our highest praise and love. For all yet me alone, his lamb was slain. And I stand in holy awe. Speechless in his presence, humble by his power, thankful that his grace redeemed us all. Unmerited his favor, what a great matchless Savior. His holiness remains without one flaw. But oh, and now I stand in holy awe. Just amazed, would be so far beneath what he deserves. And while some would just employ as though an errant boy, rather I should bow and beg to serve. Lord, I stand in hope. Speechless in his presence and humbled by his power, and thankful that his grace redeemed us all. The Lord merited his favor. Oh, what a great matchless Savior. His holiness remains without but flaw. But oh, and now I stand in holy awe. So real, I stand.